When Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala spoke to the angels in the first page of the book of history, He said to them, Inni ja'ilun fil ardi khalifa, I'm going to place on earth one who will be khalifa. What is khalifa? He spoke to Nabi Dawood alayhi salam, the Prophet David, and he said, Ya Dawood, O David, Inna ja'alnaka khalifatan fil ard. We are hereby appointing you as Khalifa on earth.
Okay.
So if he is Khalifa, what does that imply? The Quran then goes on to say, فَحْكُمْ بَيْنَ النَّاسِ بِالْحَقِّ. So establish rule on earth. Establish government on earth. Establish law on earth. Based on the truth which has come from Allah, not from CNN. And so, when Nabi Dawood and Nabi Sulaiman alayhi salam established the holy state of Israel in Jerusalem, they were in fact establishing Khilafah state. And then came Nabi Muhammad alayhi salatu wasalam, who also established a Khilafah state in Mecca, in Medina. And so we have two Khilafah states established by the Prophets of Allah. They differed with each other, but we don't have the time to explain how they differed with each other.